Reports in Hootsuite Analytics has a huge collection of customizable data that's super easy to use. The best part is, once your reports are created, the complicated task of reporting is essentially on autopilot. Start with a template or a custom report. Templates are preset collections of tiles organized by social network or goal. They collect analytics in a few key areas like audience, brand awareness, engagements, and conversions. Using a template will generate a detailed report in seconds. This is especially handy if you're still figuring out which analytics to monitor. So if you're new to analytics, start here. Then, tweak the report to make it your own. Reposition and resize the tiles. Filter the report by social networks, add a note for your team, or add extra metrics. Add your organization's logo, delete the report, duplicate it, or pin it to the sidebar for easy access. You can also adjust individual tiles. Rename it, compare data, and choose your visuals. Filter by data to refine the tile's results even more, and add additional metrics to a tile. Then, view by percentage, or find out more about what the metric you're measuring actually means. Network-specific templates let you narrow the metrics down, whereas mixed overview and goal-based reports show aggregated metrics across all networks. Use these reports for a more holistic view of all your analytics. If you already know what metrics you want to track or need to tailor a report to different stakeholders, create a custom report, then add and edit tiles as needed. All analytics reports can be exported, scheduled for automated email delivery, or shared directly with your team. View and manage all your reports here. You can sort and search them, create new reports, or pin, duplicate, and delete reports. The features we've covered depend on your Hootsuite plan, so if you don't have a feature mentioned in this video, visit the Hootsuite Plans page or contact your Hootsuite representative.